Good evening and warm welcome to the table tennis venue here at the 30th Universiad. We're just outside of Naples in Pozzuoli. In the men's competition, Yu and Zhao will play Kong and Zhu. Favorites scored the first point. The men in black just maybe getting in each other's way there. Play. Zhu Linfeng. Scored a point there. Very attacking player, 20. He'll attack it every opportunity. Uppers. Wants to rock back. Is Zhu Linfeng. He will serve. The left hand. Oh yeah, sensational play. Well, Zhu Linfeng did ever so well to reach the shot there. Look at that. Casual counter flick. The point 4-3. Clever play. He is a very shrewd operator, Yu Ziyang. Great disguise. Drop shot. That was a tactic designed to set up Zhao. Frustrated by the net. He's just been knocked out of the singles. It's a very good shot. The two men in black more than holding their own. Kong did well there. So the favorites, 2 points down, although they do have their two sets. You just. He's the first. Out of the head. Looking for a surprise here in the opening game.
8-6.
Once again, very well played. Crash bang wallop table tennis, far from it. Very tactical. Zhu Linfeng. Squandered one. Still got two more up their sleeve. That's all they need. First blood then to the underdogs. How about that? 11-7. Away from the table. Excellent play by Kong. Tremendous action. Crouching down. Great technique. 3-1 lead. Well played, Zhu Linfeng. That was a pretty decent shot by Zhao. And with interest. Oh, yes, yeah, superb play by Yu. The best shots of the match. Deserving that towel wiped down. Look at the angle on that. Great footwork as well. Don't forget the importance of that in table tennis. Great, great get by Yu Ziyang. Came to nothing though. Look at that. Zhao couldn't match his partner's accuracy. And in red, trail 5-2. Made that 6-2. So, a little bit slow to get back into position there. He is on serve. That was a great shot, truly, by Yu Ziyang. Look how deep the ball falls there. Not perturbed at all. Very similar rally. Zhu Linfeng showing Yu. Can do just as well there. Zap. Punishing. Going for the winner. 6-4.
Seven, four.
Six becomes seven. Not that these two are at sixes and sevens. Still in with a shot. Off balance when he played the shot, never helps. A superb rally, one of the best of this match. Story. Yu and Zhao drew level. 7-7 game.
Eight,
Kong grimaces. Too easy. A composed and well-balanced player is used. Look at the angle. 8-8. I said at the top of this game, it could well prove crucial. Not decisive. Influential. Took a risk there. Zhu Linfeng. High risk, high return. Apologies. Kong to Zhu. Slightly got in his way. Apologizes straight away. 9-9. You can hear a pin drop. It's a rehab. Balance again. Not ideal. Zhu then defend. He knows it. Unorthodox shot, but then he's quite the unorthodox player. Game point to Yuan Zhao. Zhu Linfeng missing the shot. Again, the 2-1 lead goes to the favourites, Yu and Zhao. Yu and Zhao lead 2-1. 11-9 the score in game three. Kong and Zhu must win this game to stay alive in this final. Unlucky, very unlucky. Zhu Linfeng's shot coming up, just bouncing off the top of the net. 8-8. These two determined to wrap up the victory as quickly as possible. They only need 3 more points. They've got 2 serves. Terrific play. Kong, not phased at all. He enjoyed that point. So, Kong and Zhu now just need 2 more points. Still do, but it's a 9-9 game. It looks to be heading to double figures for both teams. It's time. Yu and Zhao take their time. There it is. They take a 10-9 lead, which gives them game and match points. Last minute discussion. Kong needs to make the serve of his life. In the end, wasn't bad. Zhu Linfeng forces a juice game. For now, both teams will have just a 1 serve. Well played. Rare mistake from his racket. Be caught in 2 minds there, did Yu Ziyang. Game point for Zhu and Kong. Back to 11 apiece. Zhao to serve. There we have another match point. Zhu Linfeng, not as good on the backhand as his forehand. Second match point for Zhao and Yu. And the second match point is enough. They take the gold medals. 4-1, 13-11 the final score. A deserved victory. after a slow start. It took control of the game and the match, had a vice-like grip on it after winning the second game, I would say, and they never looked back. And there's the final score, dropping the opening set, 11-7, to win the next four, 5, 9, 8 and 11. A comprehensive victory, China's fifth gold medal of the Games.